And it's all upgraded to finish. The tools right on the spindle. Got it bolted in. It fits perfectly. Everything's lined up. I just tested it once. Cut without a problem. Up top, got my knob so I can adjust the height of the Z-axis. And so far, all those upgrades work pretty well. I'm going to make a dust shoe for the tool to collect the dust as it's cutting. And I'll probably do that tomorrow, but so far, so good.